My proudest moments as librarian happen every day when students come back into the library and say, "Miss Owsley, what's next? What do I read next?" Or they tell me, "Miss Owsley, this book was so great," or, "I'm so excited I got to meet that author." So I think my proudest moments as librarian are being involved in students being inspired and motivated to read.